How many chocolate coins do you want to give this helper?
Yay.
Yes. Good fortune, friend. Come see what I have today. Somehow. I regret. Today has been a good day for customers.
Not
anymore. Somehow I knew that would appear. Are you?
Thank you.
It's no surprise to see a gardener of your stature up so early. I see you. It's no surprise. It's a fine story.
Hello. Chocolate cat melting in your pocket? I'll take it. I'm not fussy. How many chocolate coins do you want to give this helper?
Can you help us?
Welcome back. Cool. Now place your crate and come on. Got yourself.
Thank you.
Like you, my friend, I am never truly off duty. I see you.
Thank you.
bracing morning, is it not, my friend? Somehow... Bracing morning, is it not, my friend? My thanks to you, and may your garden flourish. A trader's job is never done, my friend.
The most impressive of gardeners can attract a Rorio. The Rorio will only appear when there are lots of different types of piñatas living in the garden.
Thank you. I knew extending the opening hours would pay off. Come in, come in.
Like you, my friend, I am never truly off duty. I see.
Now that's good timing. I just finished my aerobics. Now that's good timing. I just finished my aerobics. I don't know how you can... place the crate where I... Got yourself...
Whoa, you start. What's next? You going to stop gawking at that
There is nothing. Thank you.
How can I help you, my fine and generous associate? A trader's job...
Back again, huh? You must have a lot of people to talk to! And there I was thinking it had slipped your mind. Again, huh? You must have a lot of people to talk to! Got yourself... Welcome back to your friendly neighborhood postal facility. And there... Welcome back to your friendly neighborhood postal facility. My shopkeeper sense is tingling. Are you... Don't dilly-dally now, sweet pea. I need my beauty sleep. Don't dilly-dally now, sweet pea. I need my beauty sleep. Got you. That's sweet of you, to come visit me at this late hour. Hey there! Don't worry, there's still time before the last post. I don't know. Dilly-dally now, sweet pea. I need my beauty sleep. Got yourself...
Today has been a good day for customers. I hope we can trade again on my next visit. Somehow I knew.
Thank you.
When my... Where? There! See? If you... I don't... If I... See... You... When my... Did you? If I were a little seedy, the soil would give me all I needy. My water, warmth, and feedy. Yes, indeedy.
That's gonna be expensive. No, wait. That'll come later. As soon as you... There we go!
Afternoon, my friend. Today's just raced by, hasn't it? And Hey. cool. Dilly-dally now, sweet pea. I need my beauty sleep. Got yourself a delivery. Dilly-dally now, sweet pea. I need my beauty sleep. And there I was. Now that's good timing. I just finished my aerobics. I don't know how you can wait. A delivery. You mean you don't want to find out what's inside? I don't. know how you could... Now that's good timing. I just finished my road and got yourself a delivery. You're a morning person, too! What can I do? I don't know.
Oh.
Thanks for dropping by. I gotta say, the fit. Yeah.
Gardening is
good evening. So I'm not the only person who can't afford to sleep around here. Nothing beats the taste. Found what you want? Okay, finished.
Thank you.
very impressive. You attracted a Galagoogoo. They won't even show up until they know that sour piñatas can't come into a garden.
Got some work for me? Starting to get itchy.
Wait a minute. Your dragon ash has to not already be in your garden for this. How could you miss it?
Keep me in mind.
All the seeds are mine, but I'm kind. So other people can borrow them. When my
got the light. Did you hear? Someone actually hunted down a No, wait. That's a secret. Keep me in mind when you get into the hole. I knew extending the opening hours would pay off. Come in, come in.
Did you know the code? Did you? You see?
night.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ah! Oh! Ah!
Don't! You know where you want. Got some work from you'd better. You go.
Can
Nobody, hun. Here you go. You go on.
Thank you.
Hey, got some work? Here you go. Keep me. Hello. Chocolate cash melting in your pocket? I'll take it. I'm not fuzzy. An excellent...
Hey, I suppose you'd better select...
How many chocolate coins do you want to...
Thank you. Thank you.
No job too small. But you go on back to your garden.
Yes.
Are you selling? chocolate cash melting in your pocket. I'll take it. I'm not fussy. Morning. Can I interest you in something seedy? Oh, no, I don't mean like... So that... Okay. My shopkeeper sense is tingling.
Oh, dear. My timetable's being thrown out because I appear to be trapped. Let me out soon or I'll never make up the time.
Oh,
How many chocolate coins do you want to give this helper?
Yes! Yes! Yes!
No job too small, but the bigger the better, obviously. Keep me in mind.
Can you help us?
How are you today? Bright-eyed, bushy-tailed, and ready to spend. Found. Morning. Off so soon. Good morning. How are you today? Bright-eyed, bushy-tailed, and ready to spend. So that's your thing. Morning. Wow. You'd better... Yeah, I think I could get your dragon ash back. Mainly because it's already there. Look in your garden, genius. Wait a minute. Your dragon ash has to not already be... Keep me in mind when you get it. Your garden.
Thank you. Thank you. Want to hear some hunting stories? Or are you here on business? You go on back to your garden. got some work, you'd better... keep me in mind. I knew extending the opening hours would pay off. Come in, come in. Found what you want? Where you want it.
Can I interest you in some very reasonable manual labor? As soon as you've Thank you.
There we go!
Don't you hate being up this early? It's not natural. Hey, go ahead and select. I should come over to see your garden. Morning. I suppose you'd. You going to stop gawking at. Bye.
Good morning. Can I interest you in something seedy? No, I don't mean like that. So that's your. Okay.
A new day. Mark up the.
Morning. Can I interest you in something seedy? Oh, no, I don't mean like that.
It's no surprise to see a gardener of your stature up no. so early. Somehow I...
if you tuck a seed in a hole, it makes it happy. Seeds are very important, or there would be no plants, and then the piñatas wouldn't have anything to eat. Well, you have to be a very special person to look after seeds. I can't choose a favorite seed. They are all special to me.
Got
Yeah. Yeah.